Hey guys, you miss me? Yeah, that didn't take too long. Anyway, we're through security and we're out by Pebble Beach making our way to the press briefing room. We've got a helicopter incoming in about an hour. I just wanted to get in position before that all took place. These are the evening newscast guys getting ready. Ooh, it's windy today. All right, these are the sticks. Nobody's coming out today to talk. So these guys are pretty bored taking in the sun. We're gonna go inside. I was just here Monday, and today's Wednesday. That's twice in 1 week. That's pretty cool. The press briefing's over.
Don't.
ship. Muscle flight, three of them. Four of them. Speech. There's not many press left. Okay, so now it's time for you guys to see the amazing dinner choices we have here at the White House. We have chips, baked and wavy. Veggie sticks, I guess those are healthy. Cheetos, cheddar chips. What are these? Fundables. Now the cookies, M&M's. We might do M&M's tonight as a treat. Here comes the meals. Bite-sized cookies, ramen, honey buns, oatmeal cookies, Rice Krispie treat. That could be another thing. Oh, and here's the real one. Tuna with salad on a cracker. Whew, so many choices. No dessert, stupid machine. Every time I'm here, this thing breaks. It's like the most annoying machine on the planet. No dessert. So yeah, guys, dinner at the White House. This is what the press eats. It's not glamorous, but it's edible.
Hey, good news.
And then the rest.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm going to memorize that soon. You're going to memorize that list soon.
I know. I messed it up a couple times.
They'll yell at you.
Sticking to the script, yeah. Stay on my ass.
I'm going to get up and spot.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, another day at the White House. That was kind of cool. I have some print photos I've got to send off to an agency as quickly as I possibly can, and then I'll get home and get that video edited. Thanks a lot for watching tonight. Tomorrow, CPAC starts. Yeah, and I got credentials to CPAC, so the next few days you're going to see me down there occasionally. Saturday, Donald Trump will be back. I should be down in the press gallery for Donald Trump. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you soon.